Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a dynamic form in WordPress. Making a dynamic form is sort of a squishy term. The fact that Formidable Forms are responsive is considered dynamic, but in this case, we mean forms that change based on user input. We recently covered one way to make your form dynamic by using repeaters, and I'll have a link to that video in the description below. Lookup fields are another way to make your forms dynamic, and we'll have a video on that soon, and once it's up, I'll add it below as well. But this video is focused on the appropriately named dynamic field in Formidable Forms. Let's get started. We're back at my ice cream shop, Thrice Cream. Now, after I sent out my survey, I found it surprising that my most loyal customers were most interested in trying vanilla steak and potatoes ice cream. So I want to send out a one-question survey, periodically, to my most loyal customers, full of weird flavor ideas. The problem, though, is I'm not clever enough to come up with a bunch of flavors all at once. So I'll want the form I send out to dynamically change as I come up with more flavors. To do this, let's make a form only for me called New Flavors. It'll have one text field called New Flavor. And that's it. Okay, now so we can test our dynamic field once we make it, I'm going to add some entries to this form. Buttered popcorn, sour gummies, and biscuits and gravy. Now let's make the form I'll send out. New form called flavor question. Now we're going to add a dynamic field. We'll click on it to set it up. For the label, we'll put choose your absolute favorite flavor of the following options. For display type, I'll change it to radio button. Then in the dynamic options, we'll choose form entries, choose our form new flavors, and then choose our only field option, new flavor. We'll leave the rest as default, although I'll just note that when you're using dynamic fields, the ability to limit the options to those created by the current user can be very helpful. All right, let's update and then test this out. And it works. It auto-populated those entries from my other form to this one. And I can keep adding new flavors to the new flavor form, and those will automatically be options for my users on this one. And that's how you can easily make dynamic forms using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.